This is a new series, Fisherman's Goodies. So, first video of this series is what you should use in a boating trip, you know. First of all, you need a tackle box. Sorry, that was backwards. You don't have to get an expensive one. You don't have to get this. You should get heavy-duty leaders. Or leaders. Whatever you're into. Snells. I think that's what they're called. Because I'm just getting into fishing again. Just plain shank. Whatever. If you run out of fish really easy, the power bait. Power baits. No. I just got two things. And if you're going, I think this is bass, I think, pretty sure. Get the big worms. Zoom is the best. Because back when I was young, I used these. My stepdad actually gave me some of these because we were fishing one day. If you are going to eat the fish, a knife. But get one of ones that looks like this. I've got the name of this type of blade, but I'll say that in another video. I'll say the real name of it. Love this one. Okay. If it comes with a sharpener, mine has. Use it when you need to sharpen it. Now, the most important thing of all. Pliers. So, yeah. This is the most important. Fishing line, because if you're going sea fishing, salt lake fishing, sorry, and you're catching a big fish and it snaps, you have your, I'm just thinking what to say, you have your fishing line. Zebco. Zebco, my parents told me this is really good. Zebco. And bobbers. Sorry. Bobbers. Sorry about that. And we got some more zoom. But the most important thing you need is fishing license. I did this just to keep my things hidden. So, yeah. Oh, I've got about one more thing. Gloves. They're not important, but just because sometimes I don't like to touch the worms. Sometimes, but I'm better now. Yeah. Okay, and now the boating. If you have one of these and a little stereo, or your boat has a stereo, you know, I saw weirder things. I have this. But if you have the type of phone I have, you need one of these. I know you guys are like, yes, duh, of course, but just because I'm a music guy, so I like to listen to music while I'm fishing. Just, my rules is don't have it really, really, really loud. Just, that's my thing. Yeah. And, of course, you should always have refreshments. This is my Dr. Pepper. Not sponsored. I'm just really thirsty. Is there anything else? No. So, I'm not doing the make it fit more stuff out there, so. Oh. Forgot about some things. So, this is my papa's. I took it off of one of his, because sometimes I go fishing without a bobber, I think. Lore. And some weights. Alright. Make sure they're not lead-based. Well, anyway, if you go buy them at, like, Walmart, Bass Pro. It won't have lead in it, so, you know. Like the old ones used to. Which is pretty stupid. So, yeah. That is it. I'm trying to get some more lures. Saving up my money for some. Oh yeah? That's it, guys. Have fun fishing. And